I've never gotten that question before.
I love this. Oh man. I would go with Mulan.
Mulan. Definitely.
Mulan. I don't know why I wanted to say Mulan.
Mulan would be good.
Because yeah. She's fierce. She's fearless, right?
That's
she's
also
like a
true.
Little warrior. She's not scared of anything. I'd be like, okay, I'm really scared. It's dark. Come with me, Mulan. Bring your sword.
Pocahontas.
Yeah.
Pocahontas, for sure.
You know that was going to be mine.
Oh, I didn't mean it.
I'm thinking Pocahontas.
She'd take us away
yeah,
from danger.
Absolutely.
I love Moana. She's just so independent and don't need no man.
Merida from Brave, because she's got a bow and arrow.
I was just going to say, was that the release?
That was the release of the arrow.
Yep.
Just like,
hit it.
I mean, but like, honestly, like all the Disney princesses. That's like the one scene in Wreck-It Ralph 2 that I wanted to be mm-hmm. part of was mm-hmm. like the Disney mm-hmm. princess.
Invite all the princesses. We want them all.